What do you want?
Justice!
When do you want it?
Tons of people are taking to the streets to make their voices heard, and many celebrities have showed up to demonstrate their support. But while some enjoyed peaceful protests, others feel that they were treated unfairly. Let's take a look at some stars who have spoken out about what they experienced when they left the comforts of their homes. Many celebrities have opened up their wallets to donate to charities, but a few of them have risked their own safety to take to the streets and take part in the Black Lives Matter movement. While many of them enjoyed engaging in peaceful protests, others found themselves in handcuffs. Riverdale star Cole Sprouse joined a group he describes as peaceful in Santa Monica, California, when they were suddenly instructed to vacate the area by law enforcement. According to Cole, he and his fellow protesters tried to follow orders, but were met with police officers blocking their exits. He and many of his fellow protesters had their hands zip-tied together as they tried to escape. Cole described the incident on his Instagram account, but asked fans not to make this about him and his experience. This star claims his experience was nothing compared to what others have had to endure, and he doesn't want to detract attention from the Black Lives Matter movement. Another star who ended up being arrested at a protest described as peaceful was Jaime King. She attended a Black Lives Matter protest in Los Angeles and was detained along with many other women. According to Jaime, they were left handcuffed on a bus for over 4 hours, with no access to medication, supplies, or even some much-needed bathrooms. To make matters worse, Jaime claimed that the officers in charge actually laughed at their plight. Jaime acknowledges that her platform is a privilege, and despite her experience, she's not going to stop speaking out. Rapper Chika also ended up handcuffed on a bus while protesting in LA, but she was kept there for 7 long hours, and hasn't been shy about sharing the details of what went down. She said during the time she spent on the bus with her hands in zip ties, she wasn't read her Miranda rights, and one officer accused her of being at an unlawful protest. Chika claims an officer told her she and her fellow protesters were detained because a car had been lit on fire and they all had to go home. But Chika believes that by that logic, if one cop misbehaves, they should all have to head home. While these celebs have had their wrists bound, Madison Beer has been accused of using Black Lives Matter as a photo op. Although she claimed to have been affected by tear gas and separated from her friends, some fans accused her of posing for photos. Madison refuted this by tweeting text messages between herself and the photog in question, who said they had been taken out of context while trying to reply to the many questions they had about Madison's involvement in the protests. Madison insists she protested for days, and her social media is filled with information and resources to help others who are taking to the streets. Halsey said she and her fellow protesters were standing still with their hands up when they were bombarded by rubber projectiles and tear gas. She wasn't arrested herself, but subsequently donated $100,000 to bail organizations for those who were. Halsey also says she helped tend to those who were injured during the protests because there was little to no proper medical attention available. Tessa Thompson has a similar story, claiming that her time at the LA protests were peaceful until the LAPD escalated the matter. She questioned the lack of media coverage about how the police were handling the situation. According to Dove Cameron, she and Thomas Doherty were moved by what they experienced at an LA protest. She said her fellow protesters were overflowing with passion and camaraderie, and were checking on each other and sharing supplies including snacks and water. But before Dove and Thomas could go home, they and about 100 of their fellow activists were boxed in by the police and trapped against a fence with barbed wire. This star says that while she wasn't arrested, many who were with her weren't so lucky, and that being there in person wasn't at all what the media tried to portray. Dove and Thomas were lucky to escape, but not all stars were so lucky. According to John Cusack, he was threatened by officers wielding batons and was blasted with pepper spray while attending a protest in Chicago. He shared this video on Twitter, claiming that he was simply filming a car on fire when he was confronted by the police. Kendrick Sampson said that when he was targeted with rubber projectiles, the officers weren't aiming at the ground in order to soften the blow. He shared photos of his injuries on Instagram and expressed his frustration that many of the officers' badge numbers weren't visible since they were either purposefully obscured or placed on the back sides of their helmets. Matthew McGorry claims he was struck by a single rubber round directly in the stomach, and while he's okay, he's furious about the situation. In addition to his involvement with the Black Lives Matter protest, he is also a part of NYC Shut It Down, which is a group of activists calling for police accountability. Before the tragedy of George Floyd, he was protesting the loss of other Black lives on April 16, 2018, and was arrested during what he says was a peaceful protest. Do you think these stars were treated unfairly? Sound off in the comment section below. And don't forget to stay up to date with us here at The Taco by clicking on the subscribe button and turning on your notifications. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again next time.